Chris, you got D-Lynn here, and welcome to another installment of Repeat Requester. Today's Repeat Requester is Rod Connor. Rod asked me to react to California Country by Home Free, and I'm very certain that there probably are others out there that have asked me to do this song, but Rod was the first I had come across as a repeat requester. This is a Home Free original coming from their 2015 album Country Evolution. Of course, a song that sounds so freeing and wonderful and so full of energy had to have been co-written by Mr. Austin Brown himself. And there is the producer, Darren Ross, and singer-songwriter, Melissa Polinar, also contributed to the song, but I only see Austin. Sorry. At the time of its release, Austin went on record saying, "The song really embodies a new dimension of the Home Free sound. Since it's a Home Free original, there really isn't much I could find to research about it. I know that the video itself takes place in California, so I can't wait to see this. Here are the boys singing California Country."
Said, "California California Dreams.
That was so lovely. It was, and I'm not just saying it because, you know, Austin wrote it and Austin was singing it and Austin was mainly, you know, featured in the video. I'm not, I might just a little bit biased, just a little bit. They sound awesome all the time anyways, we know this. I love their harmonies, their melodies, they kill it in arrangements all of the time. But like, there was one part that I could just hear the Southern Georgia, I don't know what it is about him, but man, is he still in a relationship? I don't even really know anymore. Not that it matters. It was a really good song. I like the idea. Like, I like every bit of it. Adam Rupp, again, I have to like sit back and remember that this is an a cappella group and that Adam is making all of those percussion noises. That might be getting old for you guys hearing me say this, but it just is the way it is. Like, I always have to think about, hey, that's Adam making those noises. So, I mean, hey, good on them, because you sound like you're really using instruments and you're not. So that's amazing. That's super great to me. But yeah, it was an excellent song. Thank you, everybody, that may have suggested this, along with Rod for suggesting it long, long time ago. That's my reaction, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that like button for me. Thank you. And if you're new to my channel, I hope that there's something on my channel that will make you want to subscribe. That's it for this edition of Repeat Requester. Thank you for joining me. I will see you in the next one. Bye!